The sarcastic husband. Balls to the wall.
Okay, Sev. Hey, guys. Welcome back to Sarcastic Husband Show. I'm Sarcastic Husband. It is Thursday, and I am playing something old. I like to play retro or older games, because I almost don't consider this retro at this point. But it kind of is. Games for this channel, and right now I am playing, for the Tuesday-Thursday stuff, Republic Commando, one of LucasArts' good games. It never got a sequel, which it should have. It's a really good game. One of my favorites. Restructuring Commando. Come on. So you get these three clone troopers taking place in between episode 2 and 3. Probably the only time I actually enjoyed this game. And, yeah. Oh, that's my HUD. And you can command them, tell them what to do, tell them to focus their fire.
Your marksmanship is an inspiration to us all, sir.
Yeah, well, I don't have a lot of... Oh, back to everyone heal up. So yeah, it's a fun game. It really didn't do as well as it should have. It did okay. It's about a 12-hour campaign. Yeah, what I like about it is just that you just see the side of the Star Wars universe you just never really saw before. You never really had these commandos that were, you know, essentially Master Chiefs. Excuse me, in the video game world, so... Oh, so do not turn off your Xbox console. This is on the Xbox One, but there is a... It's backwards compatible. The problem with it is... if you play it on the Xbox 360, you get all kinds of weird glitches. You know, nobody wants glitches, so... I'm still getting used to control, so you can bear with me. Ah, these battle droids are a pain in the ass. No, take this guy out. There. Now you pull back this guy. And it's kind of cool because it has these just light squad commands that can do whatever you want them to do, even though each one says it's supposedly some sort of... I can't remember how to do a melee. Never mind. No, you can do this yourself or have your squad do it. I usually like to have my squad get over and do it.
Fire in the hole.
I am reading a complete factory shutdown.
Move out, squad. Let's get out of here.
You heard the man.
Commando needs assistance, Delta.
Sorry, guys. Hang on. There it is.
Let's form up. 3-8 to advisor. We need to get out of here fast. What's your location?
Right here.
Nice of you to show up.
Yay! So this is on the Battle of Geonosha.
Deltas, there's a large anti-air turret up ahead. This is as close as I can get you to your target. Good luck.
Delta, a few clicks down this canyon is a disabled droid core ship. We need you to infiltrate the core ship and retrieve its launch codes, giving us the edge we need to halt the evacuation of the Separatist fleet. Advance via the canyon and effect entry any way you can.
Any intel on the enemy forces?
Oh, baby Noshas.
The core ship is protected by a large anti-air turret, and initial scans reveal a substantial droid presence. Also, expect to encounter local resistance. There's a passage up ahead that should lead to the next canyon.
All right, let's get to it, squad.
Good luck, Delta. And don't come back without those launch codes.
Oh, that's a cliff.
Looks like we'll have to blow through that rock slide, sir.
Looks dead.
Can I have some cover here?
There's nothing here. No, there's nothing here, you.
Explosive set, 3-8.
Get clear.
Boom!
Give us some sniping, Commando.
We sure could use your help, sir.
Hang tight, Trooper. Delta Squad on our way.
Hey!
You can make use of that turret of ours.
Talk about a bad landing.
Yeah.
Good work, Delta. Enemy unit down.
Target's confirmed.
Good one, sir.
If you would do some damage, that'd be great. Ow.
Seb, how many kills you got today, Psycho?
With a new wise guy.
Keep this calm clear, you two.
Calm down, Fixer. Just having a little fun.
4-0, reloading.
Excuse me.
These bugs just won't quit.
Good. More bugs. More kills.
So this game came out, I literally ordered it, got a pizza, and beat it in one day. I just sat there and played the whole thing through in one sitting. It was such a surreal... Such a surreal game. It was just like I'd never seen anything like it. And then like the next day, Lego Star Wars came out. A game I still have not beaten. Not for lack of trying, just haven't sat down and done it.
Powering up.
Of the Metroid helmet thing. That's great.
Enemy neutralized.
These guys actually even got their own action figure, but it's pretty hard to come by. And someone's asking me, is there any other Star Wars references to them? In the Clone Wars, I know Disney said only certain things are Clone Wars. The clone troopers are... Clone commandos do exist in Star Wars The Clone Wars. I don't know which one. What episode?
Eliminate
there is a commando episode.
Get yourself some back, Commando. O7's down. Someone help him.
It's me.
Taking fire.
Delta Squad, let's take it down from here.
I love those back-to-containers, like, scattered across the battlefield just in case. You know, the notion's really...
Abandoned position, Delta.
The micromanaging and shooting. I'm quite happy. Oops, I don't want to do that, but that works.
Initiate vector procedure.
Bogey dead.
Commando heal.
That one should have played dead.
You could use some vector, Delta.
Getting vector.
Sniper maneuver, Delta. Oh, I need health. I'm not.
Looks like we'll have to blow through that wreckage, sir.
Commence demolitions maneuver, Delta.
Scorch, priming charge. Priming? Explosives?
Reloading.
Dead local here.
Stand back, Delta. Entering passage now. Ready harnesses, Deltas. Down
just
we go.
Just point me at the enemy and stay out of my way.
Here we go. No chatting.
Heads up, enemy aircraft.
Don't worry. They're not looking for us.
In position.
Excellent shot, sir.
So many aliens.
Pack it up, Delta.
This cracks me up. This game is as good as it was for just having three level types. That's really it. Died like that. Usually I'm last a little longer.
Go, go. What the hell?
Heads up, enemy aircraft.
Don't worry. They're not looking for us.
Whoa, buddy. Take down that guy.
Hold it together, Delta.
Parse these bugs.
Give me another.
Stay there, Fixer.
I'm on it. I'll be right back. Don't worry.
Revive your squad mate, Delta.
Helping Delta Force.
Kill it with fire!
You, Vector, now.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Ho, sir. Hey, sir. Ho there.
Ready.
Prepare for snipe maneuver, Delta.
Moving to your mark.
Moving to cover.
Yes, sir. On my way.
Pack it up, Delta. Delta squad, let's take it down from here.
Trying to get in there, but he won't let me in.
There's the turret, squad leader.
That guy's walking around shooting at his head. Come on, let's do this, people. The epic music's starting up. We can do this. Throw this guy back out.
Yeah, but I can do
Looks like there's an opening below it.
Understood. Updating mission parameters now. 3-8, make your way inside and disable the turret.
All right, squad. Let's get in there and start breaking things.
What the hell?
Let's see how Commando is.
Damn. Good Lord, what's going on over there? Yeah, I'm not gonna make this one.
Reloading.
Initiate vector procedures, Delta.
Retreat vector. Confirm kill.
Let's use this clear line of fire.
This one's mine. Weapon ready, just like the simulator.
Kill that one.
Oh yeah.
Abandon position, Delta.
Getting back down. 47 reloading.
Nice strike. Destroy a bed droid.
Eliminate target.
Catch up, Delta.
This one's not getting up.
Let's move on. Initiate vector procedures, Delta.
Retrieving vector.
You, Vector, now.
I wasn't even shooting it. Why was it hot?
We're at the turret now. It looks like there's an opening below it.
Understood. Updating mission parameters now. 3-8, make your way inside and disable the turret.
All right, squad. Let's get in there and start breaking them.
This looks like a good spot to set up a grenade position, Deltas.
Okay, let's do this.
No. No.
The stupid frickin' turrets are tearing me a new one.
You, Vector, now.
Yes, sir.
Another kill here.
Feeling good, Deltas.
Cancel maneuver, Delta.
Moving on, sir. I'm heading there now.
Yes.
Go, go.
Give us some sniping, Commander.
Yes, sir.
Oh, droids. Used to have a Lego technic one. I win. Yeah, those things.
There's the turret.
Tearing me a fucking new one.
Give us some sniping, Commander.
Weapon ready.
Eliminate target.
Well done, sir.
He's missing an arm. How's he still? Oh, wait, robot. Yeah, that's right.
We're at the turret now. It looks like there's an opening below it.
Understood. Updating mission parameters now. 3-8, make your... your way inside and disable the turret.
All right, squad. Let's get in there and start breaking things.
This looks like a good spot to set up a grenade position, Delta. Set up a grenade position here, Delta.
There we go. Take him out. Isn't that what we're dealing with right now, Super Battle Droids, or just regular Battle Droids?
Delta, form up. Eliminate tug.
Yeah, whoever's sick. Blow him up. Look, I got at least one of them. Die. Still coming? Jesus.
6-2 taking position.
07 ready for combat.
Whatever my number is. It won't, because someone's trying to get in. One of my guys is knocking me out.
Stop looping around and get some vector, soldier.
I know you know that, sir.
Take offensive formation.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, kill them all.
That did the trick.
Initiate vector procedures, don't you?
Got it, sir.
Think we did it. Oh, and there's a vector. It's like they knew we were coming. The rumbling needs to stop, though. Sorry, folks. So this game was made in Unreal 2.5 or Unreal 2.8. I'm thinking we need a remake in Unreal 4. God damn it. No, heal me first, idiots. Go back around the other way. Don't go through him, you moron. God damn it. You should have gone the other way. You don't go... What the hell? Yeah, watch it. Go through right through me. Good lord, when do you get rockets? Yeah,
This is going well.
Reloading.
Seriously? Took you that long to find me?
Hang on, Fixer.
I guess it's kind of cool the game doesn't completely eat it.
I think we've found a loading mechanism here.
Affirmative, Delta. See if you can find a weak spot to plant some charges.
Boss, that looks like a good spot to plant a charge.
Droid dead!
Powering up.
Droid!
Okay, that window is the problem.
These bugs just won't quit.
Secure the blast shield on that window. Lock them out.
Console over here, sir. Window control.
Hurry the hell up. Woo, good times. God, I hate super battle droids. Later. I hate me some super battle droids. Done. The only reason is that I just don't feel like I'm doing any damage to them. You know, I know I am. Team at full health.
I thought you were invincible.
Rule 39. Never say no to Bacta. Go!
Delta 4-0 recovered.
So you can either slice the door, or you can do an entire breach and clear, which is just awesome. Budget people. Ta-da.
It's still kicking. I think we need to hit this thing again.
There's the spot. Let's set our charges and do some damage.
You heard the man. SBD. Super battle droid.
Almost ready, sir.
Jeez, fucking missile launchers.
Super battle droid!
Back to tank.
Take cover, Delta.
Objective accomplished.
Ta-da!
That's done the trick.
Turret disabled.
Good job, 3-8. Now find an exit and make your way to the core ship.
You heard the lady.
Battle droids are trying to let in more Geonosians.
Let's shut them out.
I'm good. Let's go.
Alien unit exterminated.
Let's crack that terminal.
Slice and dice, sir.
Not really slicing, more or less stabbing.
Network slices, sir. Bugs in the sky.
Get sliced
and on the plane. Alright guys, I'm gonna take a break here. If you guys like John, you can like subscribe below and let me know what you think. Take it easy.